Hi, my name is Dr. Greg Fontana. I am the director of the Cardiovascular Institute at Los Robles Regional Medical Center. I'm also the National Medical Director for Cardiovascular Research for Hospital Corporation of America. My area of interest in medicine has always been in the area of clinical investigation or clinical trials. And what that is research in the context of patients being in the hospital or in the community rather than in a laboratory or working on animals. So this is patient research, basically. Predominantly, this is around developing new devices or techniques to treat patients with heart disease. We've developed a robust clinical trial program here in cardiovascular medicine and surgery. In fact, have about 24 active trials now, focusing on patients who need treatment for their heart disease and who would like it done in a less invasive fashion, avoiding surgery altogether if possible. I think the most important thing is that we're bringing cutting-edge therapies to our community, to our neighborhood, not requiring patients to travel a long distance, which involves a lot of complexities for, in terms of traffic and staying in a hotel and navigating through hospitals where you've never been before and or with physicians who you don't know. So we're bringing the top trials in the United States or even the world here to our community. And that requires a lot of support. We've recruited a number of physicians who are very excited to be in our community and who have had a lot of experience in clinical trials and are working with me to build this program. And research coordinators and nurses and staff to support it to make sure that everything is done right. I have a lot of advice for patients who come and ask about new therapies and how they are qualified. The most important thing probably is to ask your physician if you might be qualified for a novel therapy or a new therapy and request an appointment or a consultation to discuss it. The trials I'm most excited about right now are the trials using devices where we don't have good results with surgery, with traditional surgery. And most of those trials are working on repairing valves of the heart, sometimes replacing, but often repairing valves of the heart, and entering through the leg or through the top of the chest or the neck to get to the heart and deliver a repair therapy or a replacement therapy. Oftentimes these procedures allow the patient to go home the very next day and resume normal activities and hopefully feel a whole lot better with very little recovery. I think probably the most important thing that we're doing at the Cardiovascular Institute is blazing a trail towards new therapies that are going to affect all of our patients in a very positive way in terms of a very easy therapy and return to regular activities, your normal life, and all the things you wanted to do before you got slowed down by whatever it is that's slowing you down.